Pastel Nagomi Art is a new art created by a Japanese, Hosoya Norikatsu, in 2002. It was because of the increasingly high rate of suicide in Japan that stimulated him to create Pastel Nagomi Art. He found that everyone was in high pressure due to more and more competitive society in Japan. So he tried to help everyone release their stress. And that's why here comes Pastel Nagomi Art. Hosoya Norikatsu also found Japan Pastel Hope Arts Association, which towards achieving a society that is more spiritually rich, healthy, and harmonious. In fact, the country character of Nagomi is He, which means harmony. Pastel Nagomi Art is an easy art. After all, the creator's purpose is to help everyone release their stress. You simply need your fingers and pastels to create a picture. No prior artistic knowledge and skills are required. So from a kid to an elder can make Pastel Nagomi Art. The simplicity of Pastel Nagomi Art also makes it not time-consuming. You can finish a beautiful picture within 20 minutes. Because of this characteristic, Pastel Nagomi Art is suitable even to a busy office worker. Pastel Nagomi Art has therapeutic effects, not only on the painters but also on the admirers. Pastel is not very saturated, which makes it seem light, soft, and calming. It can make a transparent gold quality on the pictures, and that can trigger feelings of peace and warmth, helping people to escape from their stress and enjoy the serenity in their minds. Pastel Nagomi Art enables people to have self-exploration. Through the process of painting Pastel Nagomi Art, people can focus on their own minds, calming down and feeling the moment of tranquility. Besides, the art piece is painted with fingers, so there is a real intimate and sensory connection between the painters and the pictures. And that can help soothe the minds of the painters and release any physical tension in their bodies. Now, there are many counselors, therapists, and teachers learning Pastel Nagomi Arts. They hope to help their patients and students to boost mental health, thus making the whole society much more harmonious.